you don't wanna play no more. Those days make you don't wanna stay no more. I know you need a change, baby, they don't know how to chop in night, tell her say no more. Then you lock up on it under me, tap, 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 tap up on it. And then you drop, 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 drop up on it in a me. Lap, y'all just rock up on it under me, yeah.
My name is Didi J. I'm a singer and a fashion designer, and I'm very excited about being here at the iHeartRadio station.
We're excited to have you. So, where are you originally from?
Originally, I come from Europe, from Serbia, but I'm moving here to LA, and you know, it's my first step to the world.
Awesome. And so, I was told that you worked with Shaggy, you shot a video. What was it like working with Shaggy and shooting the video?
Well, Shaggy is amazing. I really loved our collaboration because, you know, when we did the Say No More song, one member on my team told me that maybe we should do a feature with Shaggy or somebody else. And I told him, I love Shaggy. Let's call Shaggy. And he called Shaggy. And Shaggy told him that he likes the song, he likes me, you know, my style, everything, the songs and my voice. And he was like, he said, yeah, why not? We do it now. So he did his part and sent the song back, and you know, I said, this is amazing, this is really amazing. So we released the song, and then we did a video with Jill Green, and it came up amazing. We have more than 7 million views now.
Awesome, very cool. So let's talk about your music. How did you get started in music?
I started when I was 18. I won a big music festival, pop festival in Serbia. Then I, you know, started making songs in English, and I needed time to approve all that and to start with everything, because, you know, when you come from Europe and from such a small country, and, you know, pop music is not popular there, only folk music, so everything is different. But I always wanted to come here and to make my dreams come true, because, you know, I think the States are the best place for me.
Awesome. So how was that transition from into English, from your native language into English?
People say that I'm very talented. I also speak a little bit of Spanish, Italian and Russian. And it was amazing for me. It's very exciting. You know, it's not hard when you have your dreams and when you work hard every day. It's not hard. I enjoy every day.
Awesome. So, okay. This song, your song, Say No More, has received over, and that's a song with Shaggy, Say No More, 6-7 views internationally. I mean, what does that feel like? What does that feel like coming out of Europe and just, I mean, the world was watching your video. What does that feel like?
I'm very excited. Like I said before, I'm excited. I just can't believe it happened so fast. Because it's my first single, my first video, and you know, we did it just to try first how it will go, and do I have to change the song and the way, you know, the style of the songs and everything. But it came up amazing. I'm very excited because I got a lot of fans for a short time here in the States, and you know, it's great.
Awesome. So tell us about your amazing tour in the States. Is that getting started pretty soon, or have you already toured?
Yeah, I'm already toured, and I went to a few cities already. I think I had 7 or 8 shows, and we are going to have 3 more next week. And you know, every day, other city, every morning, you know, I fly to other cities. It's exciting. It's not hard. People say, wow, you're traveling a lot. You know, it's so hard, you know, all the time in the plane and everything. And I said, no, it's my life. I love it. It's my dream. So it's very exciting, and I got a lot of fans.
Awesome. Yeah. So how are the reactions you're getting from the Americans when you're out here doing your tour dates?
They like me. At the beginning, I was so afraid because I come from Europe, you know, and it's a different market, and you can't know at the beginning what will happen, how they will react and everything. But they love me. They especially love my fashion, because I'm in fashion also. I'm a fashion designer and a stylist, and they like me. So I'm very excited and honored to be here.
Awesome. We're honored to have you. So, what's the future hold for you in the next year or so? with your career?
Well, I have big plans, very big plans. Maybe the next collaboration with one big star. And I'm going to release an EP, an album. I have 10 songs more. And Toby Gad did the songs, and Jens Gad, and, you know, a lot of job waiting for me.
Awesome. So tell our listeners how they can find you online. What's the quickest way to check out some of your music and find you online?
They can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, YouTube also, DDJ Official. D-I-D-I-J Official.
Very cool. International artist DDJ here in iHeart Studios. Thank you
for
coming
so
in
much.
And talking with us.
Your body's talking.